Hey everybody, Poopy TV X, Common Sense, Black China. They said she pulled a gun out on goddamn Rob Kardashian and goddamn stabbed Tiger in his arm. I ain't never heard that, but I mean, I ain't saying it ain't true, but I just never heard it. I would see why he would downplay it and not say nothing about it though. To have a woman do that shit to you and walk around here with no repercussions. So I would see why he would tuck that away a little bit. And Rob Kardashian. What'd you put the gun in his face for? What happened? Your check stopped coming? What went wrong? See Rob, you jumped in. You jumped into the black pussy, right? Without any training. Without any goddamn guidance on what you're supposed to do or handle it. See, this ain't like the white pussy, man. It ain't like nothing like it. Nothing like it. This shit here is vicious. Vicious. In a good way and a bad way. But if you don't know the mentality, you just going off of the look, you'll be goddamn 6 feet deep. Getting cement poured over your shit. And getting all your goddamn accounts and shit drained. And her on TV crying, I don't know what happened to him. I went to go visit him to show him to take the kids over there to have a good time, and he just haven't been around. He's in the bitch's backyard under the goddamn basketball court. But her new man got, she got a new man in. Do not go in thinking it's regular pussy. Shit, you need a goddamn training manual fucking with that. And you just free falling and fell on in and lost your goddamn mind. And now she feel like she could fucking punk you, basically. Punk you. That's what she doing. You should learn from Tiger. He didn't tell you about it. I will see why he wouldn't tell about it. I will see why. He don't want that shit to come out. And he might have said, I don't know. I haven't seen it. But she pulled a goddamn gun on you. What'd you do? I mean, what was the conflict to where you get to where to the point she got to get a goddamn gun? Huh? What was that? Was the mom there? Was Kris Jenner there? Because I would see why people want to blow her shit back. I would see why. This shit is crazy. Hollywood is fucking nuts, man. Shit y'all go through, man. And y'all, and you just too green. You too green when it comes to black pussy, man. It's a way you can't just go in there all willy-nilly like it's the same. It ain't. It ain't. They talk. Speak. And you don't even know what you got used for. She used you. She had a backup plan on top of a backup plan. All she wanted was your ski. All she wanted was your ski. And you don't even think to know that. That's just like a bitch telling you, this is what they used to do back in the day. Come up to you, I'm pregnant. You're like, what the fuck? What are you talking about? You pregnant? But I know it will mess up your life a little bit because you'll be wanting to, you say you want to go to college and you become an athlete and I want to be your wife with you, but I don't want to mess up your career. But they said for $750, I can have an abortion over there. $750, that's it? Yeah, that's what they just told me. Not even thinking. It's free. And you know when you find out? It's when you go to check on her and her mom tell you, I'm so glad that she made this decision. And they did it for free. Free? Free? Yeah. All bad. All bad. A nigga ready to tear down a goddamn house. But that's what they do. That's what they do. Everything is a cost. It cost you $7.50. Back then. But you made it. You, on the other hand. They going to full term. It's coming. It's just a street nigga. I mean, shit, he might be got down in jail dead by Tyler Baby. Come. Fucking get my ass off top. But with you, that will boost up her pay. It will boost up her whole family. It will boost up her whole family. They will all be set off of your ski. Well, how would you know? You green. And that's what I'm saying. It should be a warning sign on them. Don't, if you don't know, and if you ain't never had training on this, don't just go in. You gotta get you some books to study up on it. Go to some of these goddamn ghettos and talk to people. They'll tell you. And the story that you will hear will blow your fucking mind. Will blow your fucking mind. Oh, we need this. We need a bassinet. We need to get this. I need to get a breathing instructor. So what? See, that's when you got money. When it's just a regular nigga. You know, like, can I get $10? And then she want you to buy all this shit, but then she wants you to give her the receipt. You know why? That shit's going back. And she getting the goddamn ducats. And you just being played all the fuck away around. You don't know how wicked it gets, man. You could be taking care of somebody else, goddamn child. Cause they got a little plan worked out. Lying. Oh, he's my brother, the baby. He a baby, he's my brother. It's his son. It's his goddamn son. Do your due diligence, man. Understand what's going on. Don't just jump in. Know what the fuck you getting into. Don't just research, man. Do it. It will help you. I mean, it's common sense.
I got a story to tell. You know that I cherish these. Hope it ain't too many feelings involved.
Bitch, stuntin', poppin' bottles. Gettin' drunk with these bitches, and when they leave, they get followed. Fall asleep with that bitch, and really don't know much about her. Then she let us in, we take all of your shit, and when you wake up, she help you try to find it. I love her. I be with bitches, that be with bitches, that be with niggas with riches. I tell her, get him, she say, I got you. I say, no bitch, I say, get him. And they so pretty, and they hair lengthy, he hit it and sleep on her titties. And she give us the worry, come through with their cases to stick up, she scream like a victim, like you. Feeling so silly, I smoke color purple, I'm up in here feeling like silly. Ooh, nappy ass dress, what's that you say? Watch your mouth, Millie Vanilli. Ooh, you can get snakes, you can get faced out by the bitch that you feeling, cause you thought she was an angel, that bitch ain't no angel. I treat her halo like a frisbee, and you tell her your business, she tell me your business. You tell that bitch what you feeling, all of the beans you be spilling to you, she like through her tea cavity. Feeling. She know where you had it, tell me where it's hidden. She know when you gone, tell me when the piss we breaking your home. And take the specifics in me while the bitches on vacation with them, so she don't get blamed. We don't snatch chains, we find out addresses, and we don't leave messes. You'll only know that it's gone when you check it. Then your first thought is to start second guessing. She say what's wrong, he say nothing, keep resting. She say what's missing, how you know something missing. He scratched his head, she say get back in bed. And she gave him some head, boy you can't trust them bitches. Then she say, ooh, I see niggas in this bitch, stuntin', poppin' bottles. Get
getting drunk with these bitches, and when they leave, they get followed. I be with bitches that know the bitches, that's what the niggas we following. Get them on the line, stay two cars behind, and tell them hoes don't be so obvious. Mona, Lisi. Long hair don't care, she handle the business and don't ever tell. She bite the bullet and cuff up the shell. She tell him, ooh daddy, let's go to your place. And if he say yeah, then we meet him there. She feed him lies with his silverware. She don't want love, she just want a share. I know a bitch named Liz. This nigga think she is, cause she tell him that it is. So he tell her all his secrets, he tell her all his fears. And then she tell me, and I be all ears. Then I go and tell my people, and they already know it. And then I call Liz, and she say he coming over. I said, good girl, just remember what I told you. She gave me the salute, I said, girl, you're a soldier. We waiting outside, watching. Pull up, walk up to the door, and right before he knocked, she opened the door naked, she left it unlocked. They started French kissing, so he didn't see moi. Then she let him in, they stopped on the couch. Music up loud with his head in the clouds. Turning shit down, and I scared a piss out him. Piss a nigga off, put the gun to his frown. Nigga turn around, I ain't hit a fuck around. I ain't hit a fuck around, caught you with your pants down. You know what it is, put your fucking hands up. Liz, that's enough, you can put your hands down. Then he looked dead at her, and he shook his head at her. She a good actress, and you a dead actor. You be dead after we get what we after. If Liz call you daddy, she about to be a bastard. Oh, I got way too many bitches that do anything for me, nigga. But thank for me, nigga. Send her to you like she ain't for me, nigga. I hope you alone like bankruptcy, nigga. She pour you a drink, that drink on me, nigga. She slips something in and I bank for me, nigga. Mona Lisa, I done painted the picture. Mona Lisa out the frame on these niggas. Pussy.